What's up guys, this is Len Short here with the Len Sniping 1.5k Recruitment Challenge. Coming out a little bit early because we've just had so many people asking for this since our last one. I don't think I've really gone a day without at least one person pestering me for an RC. So hopefully you guys will make the most of this challenge and hopefully we'll be able to pick up some absolutely amazing players. We are doing this in preparation for Black Ops 3 so our team can be at its best on launch for that game and we can bring out the absolute best content. So if you want to be part of one of the most underrated teams in the community, make sure that you go for this challenge. It's going to span over a 3-week period and you'll be able to submit your responses in the Google Docs form in the description of this video. So firstly, for players, make sure you use the clan tag S5. Only use RC clips in the response, so only use clips with the clan tag. We are not interested in clips which you hit a year ago. Only ones that you're going for with the clan tag, as we want to see people who are motivated and really want to join our team. And if you hit any bangers in the RC, make sure that you tweet them to us. If you hit anything in the RC, just go ahead and tweet it at us. You're almost guaranteed a retweet from us and you might make our Donger of the Week series. So for editors, we want to see an edit longer than 30 seconds with a style which would suit editing for our team. We want editors who will be willing to edit most of the time, being able to put out episodes in 2 weeks or less. Not for editors who are just going to join and sit on the roster and refuse to edit anything and claim that they're not motivated. If you don't think you're going to be motivated for this, don't go for the challenge. But being in this team as an editor, as I've said so many times in the past, is so rewarding. We've got a massive editing roster with some really experienced people on there who can really help you. I myself, as you guys probably know, edit lots of videos on this channel, and it's a bit unusual to have a leader as an editor as well, although I'm also a player. So there's so much support for you in the team which can help you grow as an editor and as an individual. Finally, for designers, we want to see you do a revamp for the team channel. That means a new avatar or logo, whatever you want to call it, and a new banner. The stuff you might want to use as a designer is linked in the description, so make sure you download that stuff if you're going for the RC as a designer. You don't have to, you can make your own stuff from scratch, but when you're doing the revamp and making the avatar, it must have the exact same logo as what we use currently, although you can use different textures, backgrounds, colors, and so on. So once again, this RC finishes on the 13th of October, so make sure you get your responses in on that day, not the day after. Submit your responses to the Google Docs form in the description. Players, make sure that you tweet us anything you hit in the RC to our Twitter account. It's in the description below if you're not sure. Good luck.